Ok, ben trovati al Faris Film. Dunque, una giornata da adesso in poi, una serata all'insegna del cinema giapponese che ancora una volta all'interno della sezione del Faris fa la parte del leone, perché sono 14 complessivamente i titoli che vediamo dalla produzione nipponica 2008-2009. In particolare abbiamo voluto dare un risalto a uno degli autori che il Faris vuole porre all'attenzione vostra, degli appassionati di cinema asiatico, ma non solo, anche della critica. È un po' l'obiettivo che il Farist si pone e si è posto in tutti questi anni. Nakamura Yoshihiro è il regista che noi vogliamo sottolineare in questa edizione. A lui abbiamo dedicato un piccolo focus. L'anno scorso abbiamo visto The Glorious Tim Battista e ieri abbiamo visto il suo Fish Story. Ora stiamo vedendo il suo ultimo lavoro cinematografico e per l'occasione abbiamo qui naturalmente il nostro consulente Mark Shinning, che vive e lavora. Che vive e lavora per noi a Tokyo. Lui è americano, dell'Ohio, però ormai potremmo dire che è un giapponese. E per l'occasione, per questo film, abbiamo un produttore chiave del cinema giapponese, non solo di oggi ma anche del passato, perché ha iniziato la sua carriera, come sapete, con Kurosawa, è un habitué del palco del Faris Film, quindi abbiamo Mase Yasuhiro che sta per salire sul palco. Please come on stage.
Mr. Mase is our oldest friend from Japan. He first came to this festival 10 years ago with a film called Secret that was later remade, partly because it was shown here. So he has been our friend ever since, and he had a film last year, you know, the predecessor to this film, The Glorious Team Batista. Did anyone see that? Was anyone here for that? Great. Well, anyway, this is part two, but it's a very different film by the same director, Nakamura, but quite different. And I think you'll enjoy it. Another film I should mention that he is or that he has produced is Departures, which will be screening tomorrow at 8. And this, as you may know, won the Foreign Film or Foreign Language Film Academy Award. And he was there in Los Angeles to receive the award with the director, Takita. So we have an Academy Award-winning producer here.
Thank you. Arigato.
I was saying, he came here for the first time 10 years ago, and he's very happy to be back here again with two films, Departures and The Glorious Triumph of General Rouge. I'm going to get these mixed up.
その Departures は作るのに6年かかったんですが、実は今日これからご覧いただくジェネラルルージュの凱旋および去年ここで皆さんに見ていただいたチンバチスタの栄光という映画は実はその期間とは全く 逆で6ヶ月で作ってます。非常に短い
Departures, which we're not screening now, took about 6 years to make. You know, he was involved from the early stages and you know, took about 6 months to film. It was a very involved long production process.
送り人は日本の死、死生観という永遠のテーマ、普遍的なテーマについて扱った映画ですが、このチンバチスタとかジェネラルルージュは、医療問題を扱っています。
In a way these two films are related because Departures relates to you know, how Japanese deal with death and the film we're going to see now is about the medical system in Japan.
チンバチスタは心臓外科手術を扱ったミステリーで、今回の、ジェネラルルージュは救命救急医療の現場で起きたミステリーです。
The film last year, The Glorious Team Batista, was about the special team that does very difficult heart operations in Japan, you know, based on a true story. The film this time, The Triumph of General Rouge, is about the emergency medical system in Japan.
イタリアと日本ではかなり状況は違うと思いますけれども、今日本でに置かれているその救命救急医療の、立場というかを我々取材して、今まさに、作ってすぐに上映しなければいけないという形で作った映画です。
The systems for dealing with emergencies in Japan and Italy probably differ quite a bit, but in Japan there have been problems with the emergency medical system, and you know, the film deals with those problems in a realistic way.
去年8月から、作り始めまして、今年2月に完成しまして、今まさに日本でも、上映しているところで、海外では今日皆さんに初めて見ていただくという映画です。去年の8月から。
Okay. Anyway, they started making the film back in August of last year, and it was finally finished, ready for the theaters in November of this year. So you're the first audience outside Japan to see it.
日本以外の国の皆さんに日本に置かれたその医療現場の現状っていうのをどういうふうに見ていただけるか今日は非常に楽しみです。
You'll be very interested to see your reaction to this film, which is about a problem very specific to Japan.But you know, may apply to other elsewhere as well. So thank you for coming, and please enjoy.
E grazie al lavoro di produttori come Mase, il cinema giapponese vince gli Oscar, ma è anche capace di conquistare le praterie occidentali con i nuovi talenti come Nakamura. Ci vediamo subito dopo, anche con l'incontro che sarà dedicato al Giappone. Buona visione.